Warriors vs. Bulls, and I beg for this game not to be a blowout. Please don't be a blowout, man. Every game today has been a blowout, except for that Pistons-Rockets game. Every game yesterday was a blowout. I've just been watching straight blowouts, and it's been so boring. I just want a good game. Please. Please give it to me. Pause. Pause, Warriors and Bulls. Please give it. Please. Damn. Like, I'm feening for a game without, that's not a blowout, man. Please, man. Warriors have been so trash. I don't know what is going on. They got Wiggins back in the starting lineup. Kuminga back to the bench. See, this is what we... I don't know about the coming into the bench, I guess. I mean, maybe. We'll see. But Wiggins had to... I don't know who has to not be in the starting lineup, but Wiggins has to be in the starting lineup. He was the second best player on the championship run. Like an all-star caliber player. And if he's not that, y'all don't have a chance to win the championship. So he has to be the starter whether he's playing good or bad. I'm sorry. Or else it's just y'all done. So... Caruso, pull up. Okay. Bulls, can y'all hurry up and trade Levine already? Drop the bomb. Let Woe drop the bomb. You feel me? Saric. Okay. Hey, Saric. Kobe White. Kobe White's been balling, man. And I've been said he's the best tackle point guard in the league. And that's why you can trade Levine, because he is balling. So it's like, what's the point? You know, your ceiling's still pretty much the same anyway. It's not, you know, get younger, get some picks, get a player, you know? Kuminga, the headband.
So that'll be a guy that can score for you, shoot three for you, and give you a big off the bench.
Right?
Thompson to Jackson Davis.
Run! Dang, DeRozan already with 12. DeMar DeRozan.
Curry thought about it, took it, baited. Gets you to revive. Levine shaking on Kuminga. Williams rotates Dosunmu on three. Good.
Got it. Bulls announcer back at it with the bang, bang, bang.
Now DeRozan plays.
Okay.
Bulls with a little energy in the second quarter as they have regained the lead. Šarić had it stripped by Levine, got it back. Wiggins elevates, and that's a nice finish by Andrew Wiggins. Stacey, you always talk about your best players set the example. Curry and Thompson are the guys that move the most.
Oh, take it all the way to the rim.
Yeah, instead he opted for DeRozan. Vucevic swings it.
Caruso kicks
it. White shoots a three. Now it slows down. Watched by Wiggins. Trying to sweep through. Draws DeMar. Arcs it up. Got it. White finds Caruso. Underneath for Levine. Inside to Vucevic. Back out to Zach. Corner.
Thanks for Levine.
And Levine.
Kuminga, tough pass to Thompson. Out to Curry. That's a three. That's good from Steph Curry.
That time. Klay Thompson struggling for the three-point line. He's one of six.
That's a deep Kobe White three from Elgin, Illinois.
What has been the explosive first half?
A 42-point Bulls quarter. Here comes Kuminga all the way inside. Final seconds of the half. Kobe White, a very deep three.
Oh my goodness, bro! Damn, White! Curry! Ooh! Oh my goodness, White! White is nice, man. I like White. I like that they start him with Levine and DeRozan. I mean, it's pretty crazy, but... And Caruso, that's crazy. So, they're playing... Yo, that's a crazy starting lineup, bro. Like, that's why y'all is ass, bro. Just give it to Levine. Y'all need a big. Even DeRozan, he's a shooting guard, bro. Y'all have four guards on the floor, bro. You have no forwards on the floor. That's crazy, bro. Like, that's crazy. I don't like these, like, untraditional lineups, bro. I like a point guard, small forward, point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, center, bro. That's what I like, man. And if you think about it, I mean, that's how that's been all the championship teams as of late, right? That's been all the championship teams.
Zach has been engaged defensively.
Thompson finds Curry now. Curry.
Like, think about it, bro. Last year, they have Nuggets are point guard, shooting guard, small forward, power forward, center. Warriors the year before that. Bucks the year before that. Like, Lakers bubble team with traditional. Like, bro, y'all need a traditional lineups, bro. Like, none of this fucking bullshit. This is crazy. At least the game isn't a blowout, though. At least this game ain't a blowout, though.
Golden Staters responded with a 45-point quarter of their own.
Damn, the Warriors on a run. Oh, my goodness. They were dominating the third quarter. This is prime Warriors. This is prime Warriors. Okay.
Pass out. Williams drives.
Coming.
Minga. Free look at three and a friendly bounce for two.
Minga.
Pajemski the kick. They rotate it to Thompson. Bounce to Trace Jackson Davis. That's an 83% clip. He averages in the 60s. There's DeRozan with an and one. Pajemski. Wiggins. Curry.
Curry for three.
This is why you have multiple threats.
Damn.
Oh boy, Steph Curry feeling.
Damn.
Drives, accelerates, and Looney knocks it away. Williams has it. Levine runs to the corner for three.
Okay.
Good.
Damn. Oh my goodness, Curry? He's like, these are like his first points. Like these actual buckets. Yeah.
Williams,
nope. DeMar. DeMar. DeRozan. Hey, game's not over. We got a good one.
I look for it.
Let's play him.
Wait.
When is Draymond coming back, by the way?
Can
you be ready?
There's another switch.
Play. Quickly! Curry, mid-range, nice. Yo, the Warriors, they need this win. They need this win, and it looks like they may get it. They need this win bad. They need this win. They was looking spooky in the third, going into the halftime, but the Warriors pulled through, and it wasn't a blowout, finally, nice.